up, guys? Welcome back to That's So Def. So I'm super excited, as you can see, because I just found out that apparently Fourth Impact covered Little Mix. So we're gonna get into that, right? Come on, I love me some Little Mix, I love me some Fourth Impact, that's the tea. But before we get into this tea, make sure you go ahead and follow me at That's So Def on Twitter, Instagram, and wherever else. But first of all, make sure you go ahead and like this video and subscribe. If you have any more reaction suggestions, drop them in the link below. They're in my bio. What can I say? I say it almost every video. Don't let your reaction suggestion get lost in the comments, child. All right, let's get into it.
We keep behind closed doors. Every time I see you, I die a little more. So the moment's now is still as a curtain falls. It'll never be enough.
Beautiful. Yeah.
As you drive me to my house, I can stop these sudden tears from rolling down. You and I both have to hide.
Beautiful.
On the outside.
Where emotion captured. You? That's for sure. Lovely tone.
Why can't I hold you in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that we could be like that. Why can't it
she be sounds like the studio version.
Cause I'm yours.
Ooh.
Why can't I say that I'm in love? I want to share.
Come on, vibrato.
I wish that it could be like that.
Yep.
Why can't it be like that? Cause I'm yours.
The way that she tapers that vibrato off. Harmony's a little bit too loud. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
I don't wanna have love this way. Don't wanna hide this away. I wonder if it happened or change. I'm living for the dance. When you hold me in the street and you kiss me on the dance floor.
I'm sorry, but she sound like the studio version. Spiritual, if you ask me. Structure. I just reacted to I'll Be There, and I have to say the way that they're harmonizing the chorus and she's kind of ad-libbing, that was the same kind of structure there too. I'm noticing that's really cute though.
I wish that it could be like that. Why can't it be like that?
I have to say, wow, because first of all, like, videos like that, it's just them. There's no production, there's no stage, like, it's literally just them in that moment and just singing, and they're executing these songs as if they have a full production, you know, to have harmonies and everything, and, like, it's just beautiful what they can do on their own without all of that stuff. Like, wow. They're so insanely talented, and I can't wait to react to more Fourth Impact as usual. You know I'm going to react to more. There's plenty that I haven't seen, and hey, until we get to the end of the live, well, let's just keep going, right? So if you have any more reactions, make sure you go ahead and click that link in the bio below so that way you can get your reaction to me quicker. The comments are gonna get lost, child. That ADHD mind of mine, it's a done deal, okay? So anyway, help me, help you, help you, help me, help me, help you. Anyway, make sure you go ahead and like this video and subscribe to this channel. All right, y'all, I'm out of here. I appreciate you. Peace.